Last time I was at the park, I saw a gay rights rally. That was pretty cool. Any gay guys here? Well, that is statistically impossible. Come on, where are you, buddy? I'll find you. Right now there's some guy sitting next to his girlfriend going, what's he talking about? Oh, yeah. Only reason I love the gays, gay guys are the best. Gay guys are nothing but perks, you know? They're non-violent, they fix up neighborhoods, and they're generally smart people. You never really meet an ignorant gay guy. Hey, you never meet a gay guy who's like, I only love three things. My truck, my gun, and dick. I have never heard that once. Yes. I had a guy come up to me after a show once and goes, hey, Mark, you like gays so much, but what if you had a gay son? I wouldn't mind having a gay son. Having a gay son's like finding a French fry in your onion rings. Yeah. You know, you're like, well, it's not what I expected, but I like these too. Yeah. Gay guys are trying to get married. That's a big thing. I like gay marriage, and I'll tell you why. I like gay marriage because it's that one big issue you can be honest about and still look like a good person. Let me explain. Like if somebody says, hey man, how'd you feel about that earthquake in Haiti? I don't care. Doesn't affect my life. Wow, what a dick. But if somebody says, hey man, how do you feel about gays getting married? I don't care. Doesn't affect my life. You got the right attitude. Very progressive, open-minded. I like that guy, yeah. Yeah, I don't know. I don't get the whole homophobia thing. Any homophobes here? Like I have some friends. Like, one of my friends, she works at a gay bar. So I'll go there from time to time, get a free drink, maybe a compliment. Yeah. Yeah. My guy friends are blown away by this. They're like, dude, you go to gay bars? That is weird. If some gay guy ever hit on me, I don't know what I would do. How about you just not fuck him? Yeah. Seems pretty easy. Yeah, you're angry at somebody because they might find you attractive. Like, I'm not attracted to 90-year-old women, but if one of them pinched me on the cheek and was like, oh, Mark, you're so cute, I wouldn't be like, get the hell off me, bitch. I'll kill you. I'm not going to lie to you guys. I kind of like going to gay bars. You know, gay guys, they make me feel special. Yeah. Like, last time I went to a gay bar, some guy there told me I had pretty eyes. That's amazing. No woman's ever told me that. This guy appreciated me for my looks for once in my life, and I gotta tell you, it felt pretty good. You know, because like, if I want to get with a girl, I've got to use my personality. And I've got to be honest, ladies, I'm getting really sick of having to bring it in every conversation. You know, it was nice just to be able to kick back and coast on these beauties for once. Felt pretty good. Pretty good. Yeah. Homophobia, it's weird, a weird thing to get angry about. I did some shows in Boston recently. I was talking to this guy after the show. I told him about a friend of mine who's gay. This guy goes, you have a gay friend? I wouldn't even shake a gay man's hand. I was like, Jesus Christ, why not? He goes, you know how many dicks are on that hand? I was like, well, you shook my hand. Are you okay with my dick? It's a lot of interaction between the two, right? Yeah. Wow, that is terrible logic. You know who else touches a lot of dicks? Women. Yeah, man, they put them all over. You're screwed. Can't touch anything now. Oh, yeah. I don't know, call me crazy, but I think homophobia can actually be kind of dangerous, you know? Friend of mine, he's kind of a tough guy. He went skydiving recently. It's like, yeah, I'm not strapping some guy to my back. That's super gay. Yeah, now he's dead. There you go.